I sang this next song in church a couple years ago, and after the service, my mom told me that this actually was her and my dad's favorite hymn, which I didn't know prior to that. And so I sang it at my dad's funeral last fall also. And then just a couple of months ago, while researching for this, or maybe it was more recent than that, I realized why, at least for him, it was probably his favorite hymn, because it was written by a Swede. So now it all comes together. O Lord, my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. When Christ shall come with shout of acclamation and take joy shall fill my heart, then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. How great thou art.
Thank you.